1,365 people killed, tens of thousands homeless.
In the 7.8 magnitude quake, another 8,000 injured.
The Nepalese authorities are trying to cope with a shortage of drinking water, food and electricity, as well as the threat of disease.